Still with it now to Perro. Back it comes to the point to Housley. The shot deflected wide. Cote picking it off the boards. Falls down. Taken by Andreychuk. Here's the pass to Perro going later and goal. He's checked for the last moment by a great sliding save by Dale Hunter. Left point, Ramsey keeping it in. Andreychuk now tries to slide it through to Ruff. Here's Ruff getting it. He scores! Lindy Ruff has tied it up at 1-1. It went off, I believe, a skate in the goal crease, and the Sabres have tied it. A power play goal.
Now watch, Lindy Ruff is going to try to get this puck across to Perro. You see Perro right at the side of the net, and it hits Gosselin in the skate and goes off in the far corner. Or wait a minute. No, it didn't. It hit the defenseman in front of the net. For a moment, I thought it had gone off of the skate of Gosselin. You see Perro just going to the net. And Gosselin should have been able to get a stick on a play like that. That puck is close into the goal crease, and he was simply not ready.
I believe it went off the skate of defenseman Pat Price, and the Sabres have tied it at 1-1. Lindy Ruff getting his second playoff goal. The Sabres are back in.